Hello, I am Prajanmo Das and you're watching Straight Up. Aspiring assistant professors and research fellows will have to wait a little longer to sit for the UGC NET exam, which was supposed to be held from 2nd May to 17th across the country. Adding to the list of exams being cancelled, the NTA has postponed the UGC NET exams indefinitely. The NTA said that they have postponed the exams keeping the worsening situations of the COVID-19 pandemic in mind. They said that they did not want to put the students in harm's way. Even though the agency has not yet said when the exam will be held, they assured that the announcements will be made at least 15 days before the examination, giving the students ample time to prepare. Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal also tweeted about the postponement and said that he was the one who advised the NTA Director General to postpone the exams. Every year, lakhs of aspirants appear for NET, but only a mere 5-6% of them clear the exam. Students have known to take a few attempts to clear the exams, and a year loss or a postponement might be an impediment for them. But these are desperate times. Stay safe, mask up, and keep watching edX Live. I'll see you again tomorrow.